What is that? What is that? Good morning, everybody. How is everybody doing this morning, man? If you guys don't know, this morning I am playing Super Mecha Champions. If you guys don't know, I just recently started getting back into the PC side of gaming. And I figured I would share, you know, this experience with you guys this morning. And hang out with y'all and chill for a few hours. And have some fun, man. I know it's like super early in the morning. It's like fucking 4, almost 5 in the morning. I get it. But I wanted to come on here and hang out with you guys this morning. And just genuinely have a fun time, dude. Just pop on and just genuinely have fun with you guys. And have a good time. Now, if you guys are new, welcome, what's up? Hopefully you guys enjoy your stay. Now, with that being said, let's jump right into this. And let's have some fun, baby. Let's see if we can get some wins. Also sipping on some nice hot coffee, fresh made. Let me know what you guys are sipping on down below in the comments, man. Or wherever you guys are watching it, wherever the comments are at for you. Whether it's on the side, whether it's down below, wherever, man. Let me know what you guys are sipping on down below, baby. Now, with that being said, don't know, don't care. Ooh, let's go. Got hot steel. Nice. Hot steel coming in clutch, looking sick. You silly little troll. Yo, bro, Hot Steel's looking sick, dude. Let's see, can we claim anything yet? Yes, I think we can. Thank you. Claim all our stuff. Oh, we got a gift. At least I think we do. Beginners. No. Oh, looks like I got a message though. Time to receive. What do we get? Oh, a ticket and an and 50 alpha coins. Okay. I'll take those alpha coins, hell yeah. Ooh, and we got something from the Lucky House. Let's go. Oops. Wrong thing, sorry guys. Ooh, we got a free ticket for the ball. Let's go. Let's see what we get. Oh, okay. Ooh, got Nemesis Sapphire. Okay. Open up a bunch of these. Alright, yeah, we're starting to run out. I need to save these. Ooh, Starlet Paradise coming in sick. Bro, that is dope. Alright, so I have to reach level 5 for that. That's okay. I will gladly reach level 5 if I can get that one, man. Straight up. Hey, troll boy, why don't you fuck off? You know, y'all trolls can come in all you want, but you need to realize something. I'm just gonna get rid of you. I'm not even gonna say anything, dude. I'm just gonna ban you motherfuckers. So you may as well forget about trying to come in here, dude. Y'all can forget it, because y'all don't run shit. Y'all don't own shit. So fuck you. You dumb pieces of shit. Oh, looks like you got a chest right down here on the bottom right now. Wait, what is that thing? Oh. Oh, that's what that does. So I have to wait a little bit to call upon my mech. That's fine. Your boy rocking them twin SMGs, baby. Looking clean, too. Oh. Got him. Oh, let's go. I got some. Yo, hot steel, yes. Oh. Get out of here with that shit, man. Well, you didn't think I was just gonna sit there and let you kill me, did you? Why are these guys so easy to kill this round, man? Go ahead. Run right into my gunfire, you dummy. Huh? What's with everybody trying to kill me today? Jesus. Seems like everybody's out to get my ass today, man. Oh! Crap, I'm getting double teamed here. Oh, just barely made it out of that. Holy shit. Oh, now we're talking, baby. Let's go. Yo, we're going with my main one, Skylark, man. We going Skylark today, boy. Now, where's this fool at that tried to kill me? Where you at, motherfucker? Come on, where you hiding? You were just shooting at me a few seconds ago, man. Where you at? Oh, I got you. And this way, never give me a frickin' neck. Cause I will fuck shit up. Okay, at first I thought that was like, not gonna lie, y'all. First, I thought that looked like fucking Peter Griffin from Family Guy for a minute, bro. I was like, say, what the fuck's Peter Griffin from Family Guy doing on here, man? Man, why is nobody getting inside their freaking mechs early on, dude? Like, that's the one thing that y'all need to be doing, man. If y'all are on here, man, get into your mechs early on, dude. As early as you can. That's the only way you're gonna stand a shot at actually freaking winning. I'm telling you. These mechs are hella powerful, man. Oh. Where y'all at? Nice story, Jay. No, that's the edge of the map. Alright, so we got a few other players in the vicinity here, it looks like. Yo-Yo-Y Bridge. Music out. Finally, a fight. And he dead. Let's go, ranked top 50, boy. Let's go, man. Man, see, this is where a lot of y'all players on here are messing up, dude. Oh. I thought I'd seen somebody fly by. Oh, yeah? Yes, I did. Where are you at, buddy? Huh? Oh, yeah, we got company. See, this is where a lot of you players on Super Mech Champions are. That's where a lot of you guys are failing, man. You're not getting in your mechs early like you should be, dude. Once I'm in my mech, until this mech gets blown up or destroyed, I'm in this mode. Oh. There was definitely somebody back over here. So we got 9 players and 2 mechs left. And a few others. Oh, we got company over here, boy. I'm pounding this mug like a, oh, hello. And that was a sniper shot. Let's go. Your boy out here putting in that work with those sniper shots, son. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm not making it through this. Nope. I just got fucked. That is not bad, man. 9th place is not bad for the first round of the game, man. Let's go. Your boy putting in that fucking hard ass work, son. Next, survival 16 minutes, killed 10, destroyed 3, not bad. Skip cutscene, next. Oh, let's go, clan system available, okay. Huh. Join the top clan. Oh, hello. Got a crap ton. And we leveled up. Okay, we are almost to level 5, man. We are almost there. Well, I'm almost there. Time to receive. Thank you. 400 gold. Time to receive. Daily training. I was about to say, did we just freaking level up again? But no, we didn't. Oh, play match to get 5 pounds. Yes, please. Solo. No, I wanted that event, dude. Where'd that event go? Join battle now. Arena. Enter arena. Now let's put in that work, man. wait for this match to start up. Let's see what other pilots I have. Ah, man, I have to unlock the others. That sucks. And I got one new mech. Oh, wait. Yeah, I got hot steel for a new mech, which is dope. It looks fire. And I got something new to the collection, I think. Oh, yeah, personalization. Let's go. Oh, yo, that's sick. Get our emotes set. Yeah, this is sick that I can actually walk around, dude. This is actually freaking cool as shit. Like, see, when I envision a game like this, like, you know, with... Then I don't know why I should do stuff, man. Like, this right here is what I picture, man. Because this is just straight out awesomeness. Oh, gee. I really want to go for that set. Let's get the ornament set, and let's get this one too while we're at it. These other probably a little... Oh, whoa, hello. Ton of ornaments, okay. Sick. Yeah, I'm definitely going for these goggles, man. Those goggles look dope. Okay, I'm digging the singing. Yo, is that a freaking DJ deck? Yo, it is. That's a legitimate freaking DJ deck. That's sick. That is actually fire. Oh, yeah, that's just freaking cool. Alright, so I need 60 of these. That's okay. But dude, he looks cool though. I like him. Orange signal, bro, I'm definitely getting his ass, for sure. Got the route ears. Nah, man, that looks dope right there. That's cool. And what is taking this match so goddamn long, dude? Yo, can I literally use any... Yo, I like that one. Okay, y'all already know I'm going after that red and black. That kind of works out. Oh shit, I can upgrade this thing. Fuck it, let's do it. Oh, whoa, I forgot he had freaking rockets. Yo, this little dude does some freaking damage, man. So this is where I can build up my next stuff. Okay, cool. Dude, how many levels do I get to go through? Yes, please. about to be on my hand. Oh, hello. That's right though, we did pretty damn good. Dang, man, how much? Oh, man, am I gonna get it one day? Yeah, damn. Oh, shit, I changed my avatar. I didn't even realize that. Going my boy wrong. But for real though, man, like, y'all trolls think y'all are gonna get away with restreaming my shit? I don't think so, buddy. Like I said, I know the exact channels where you trolls are streaming at. I know the exact channels and they will be shut down. Ooh, got a great gift box. Let's see what's in that gift box. You know, y'all trolls want to sit there and talk all this mess, right? Well, here's the thing. What you guys do doesn't fucking faze me a bit, man. It really don't. If anything, I laugh at your ignorance. I really do. I actually laugh at it. Because while I'm over here minding my own damn business, oh shit, they got redeem codes? Okay, I'm gonna have to remember that. But while I'm over here actually doing shit, y'all are doing what? Running your mouths? Big fucking whoop. Dude, why is it taking so long to get a match? Let's see if I can do anything with those. Rock ranking? Okay. Yo, she looks badass. Ooh, hello. That's dope. That's my kind of mech right there, man. Alright, I'm gonna try exiting out and going right back in and see if that works. Ooh, we got 12 C gift boxes, okay. Rose. Yo, I can actually choose a mech? Oh, that's fucking dope. You got, bro, I can get 7 days, bro. Oh, hell yeah, man. I got Andromeda, Gabriel. Doom White, nice. Trail Vendors, bro, he was always awesome. Yo, for this one, I think we're gonna go with Gabriel. He looks fucking sick. Oh, yo, Gabriel looks dope. Hell yeah, dude. Yo, can I, like, actually modify him? Yo, I can. I can actually modify him. That's dope, dude. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, guys, I'm gonna exit out of here and then I'm gonna jump right back in to see if I can get a match going, because sometimes it takes a minute for it to happen, so. Oh, select mode. You go battle royale solo. Oh, there we go. Well, that didn't take long. What, they actually have pet interactions on here? That's cool. Also, I will be streaming later today around 8 or 9 o'clock. For those of you that are not trolls that do enjoy what I do, I will be streaming around 8 o'clock today after this. So, yeah, that ought to be dope. Have a little fun, hang out with you guys. Have a good time. All that happy ass horse shit. Nope, not doing it, Stop Zog. I don't go to sites that I don't know and I don't trust, man. Sorry. I'm not trying to be a dick, but I've heard a lot of bad shit about that site, and I ain't about to get a virus, homie. And besides, man, I'm honestly done with this shit, dude. Like, I'm not out here trying to... Oh, you got that sniper on point. Yes. And yo, Zog, let me ask you something, man. Why is it that you want to go there so bad? Like, why is that? Huh? I can't tell where they're shooting from. Oh. Got him. You thought you were gonna get me. That's cute. Actually, no, I will trade these for that. Oh, shit. There's a bunch of people over here, man. Got that headshot. That was actually, I'm not even gonna lie, bro, that was actually probably one of the cleanest kills I've done. Are we inside the circle? Oh. And there was another one down around here. Where'd they go? There was two of them. Oh. Damn! That's gonna leave a mark. Okay, this suit, I'm already liking this mech suit, dude. This is actually fire. Bro, he's a fucking sniper? Oh, shit. Okay, now we're talking my style of combat, boy. Let's go. What y'all know about that sniper mech life, dude? Let's fucking go. It's on. I can literally sit back from a freaking distance now. Oh, dude. Shit just got real. Alright, yeah, I'm still inside the circle. Yo, that is so dope how he does that. Kinda reminds me of that one chick from Apex. I can never remember her name. Goodbye. And if you guys are wondering, yes, this is actual legit multiplayer. Ooh. Yeah, so far, man, what do you guys think about me playing Super Mech Champions? Y'all like this shit so far? Like, what do you guys think about Super Mech Champions so far, man? Y'all enjoying this? There's 68 left. Whoa! Alright, where they at? You said there was danger alert, where they at? Yo, this is basically futuristic Fortnite, dude. It's freaking sick, though. Oh shit, it's a charge snipe. Oh, dude. How the hell am I flying?
Oh. Yo, that thing was straight, dude, I shit you not, that was straight out of Ghost in the Shell. That thing I just killed, bro, that was straight Ghost in the Shell, dude. Moderate resource area. We are sitting top 50 out. Dude, as soon as I get the money, man, I am buying this freaking mech, dude. This is actually probably one of my favorites. Yeah, let's get inside the circle. And just sit here and just cruise. Bro, I may just have to fucking make a song for this, man. If there's not a song already out, man, your boy's gonna be fucking dropping one for this shit. Because this is actually a dope-ass game. Damn. You boy out here kicking ass and taking names later. I'm doing the old saying, shoot first, ask questions later. And if you got, oh. Mr. Trickster. Well, looks like your tricks just ran out, Trickster. Looks like you're all out of tricks, buddy. Silly rabbit tricks are for kids. Yo, Animal, what up? How you doing, man? I know, lame tricks joke. Got 18 left, boy. We out here putting in that work. Oh, that's the edge. Dude, I love how he freaking does that. That's gotta be the coolest mode of transportation ever, man. He's like fucking Tracer. It's like Tracer, but with a freaking mech, dude. Oh, let's go. Top 10. Let's go, dude. See if we can take that dub, dude. We are right freaking there, man. Come on down, big guy. What, you afraid to get sniped? Yeah, what's up? Oh, hello. Gotta go, though. Six more to go, man. Let's get it. Huh? I see you, asshole. Come on, just three more, man. Three more. We can do it. We can do it. We got this. Come on, let's bring home that dub. Yo, Shadow Knights, what up, dude? Welcome to the stream, brother. How you doing, man? Good morning. Players are... Yo, let's go! Yes! Ha ha, let's go! Ah, that was a clean win, dude. And your boy got MVP. Let's go. Hell yeah. That's how it's done, ladies and gentlemen. Two mechs destroyed, 10 kill, 120, damn, 1,000, damn, 12,640 damage, survival, 18 minutes, 21 seconds. Oh, yo, and it actually shows where I killed everybody. That's sick. That is actually dope. Hey, let's go. Yo, your boy just hit Bronze League. Let's go. Bronze League 3, son. What's up? Let's go. The game is called Super Mecha Champions. You can actually look it up on Steam. It's free. You can download it for free. It's super fun, dude. I've been playing for the last few days. And, dude, I am fucking hooked. Thank you. Yeah, boy. Oh, what's my clan doing? I want ranks. I want one of the top 5 ones if I can. Oh yeah, let's go. Yeah, your boy's now part of one of the top 5 fucking clans in the world, man. Let's go. Oh, 100% he would. And your boy got to join one of the top 5 ranked clans in the game, man. Let's go. Your boy putting in that motherfucking work, man. Let's go. Yo, Chucky. Hey, Chucky, just to be funny, man. Hey, Chucky, just to be funny, bro. Where's Tommy, Phil, and Lou at? And Angelica, man. Where's the rest of the Rugrats at, man? We need the rest of the gang up in here, bro. Where they at? Nah. Drop on the outside edge here. Y'all, I may hit up City Hall. Oh, yo, bro, we're definitely hitting up City Hall, man. Oh, yeah, there's bound to be some good shit up in here. Oh, shit. Got my twin mag. Oh shit, got that AR-15, okay. Dual AR-15, oh shit, got 2 ARs and a TAC SMG, nice. I'll take it. Level 1 armor. Fuck that. We going level 3 armor, boy. Yo, this is actually fire. Yes, please? Yo, is it, bro, a fucking flamethrower guitar? What? Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty badass.
Say hello to my little friend.
Bro, a fucking flamethrower guitar. What? What in the actual what? That's just fucking dope. Dude, that is too fun. That is too freaking cool. That is seriously freaking dope. That has got to be the coolest thing I have ever seen in my freaking life. That is actually sick. Yo, I swear to God, if... Oh. I'm not gonna lie, dude. That freaking flamethrower guitar has got to be the dopest freaking weapon I have ever gotten in any game, hands down. Like, hands down, dude. If you have a flamethrower for a guitar, you win. This is actually on Steam. And it's free. But, dude, dead ass. If you have a fucking flamethrower guitar, automatically you win. Like, you fucking win, dude. Ooh, got that cryo gun? Okay. You know, I'm gonna switch out one of my ARs for that cryo gun. But dude, straight the fuck up. If you have a fucking guitar that's a flamethrower, bro. You're a fucking beast. Hell yeah, Shadow. For real, man. That shit'll melt your face real quick. Oh, whoa, hello. Yo, Toxic, what up, man? This is actually Super Mech Champions. And it's free on Steam for anybody to pick up. You can literally just go on sale. Oh, I see you, I see you. Your boy a freaking sniper even with the grenade launcher, man. Let's go. We got 12 more to go in. I see somebody sneaking around over here. Where'd he go? Oh, got the Tokyo Ferris wheel. Okay, where's the danger? I don't see any. Oh, and I can fly upwards. Dude, that'll come in handy. Oh. That was a my bad moment. God, dude, these players are dropping like flies, man. Honestly, man, I don't know, but I have been paying attention to the posts, and, you know, hopefully we have an update soon, you know? Hey, look! It's the mech I'm using. I'm famous, y'all. Your boy's famous. See, right there. Oh, damn. This thing fucking goes high, dude. Goddamn. Oh. That means it's time to get my ass in gear and get to moving. Yeah, I know, I just wiped out the danger. Oh no. Bro, you ain't surviving this. Like I said, you ain't surviving. Alright, who wanna get fucked up? For real, dude, like... I'm sorry, but if you do bad to people, you deserve to get bad things in return, you know? Like, I'm not trying to be a dick or anything, but when you do bad shit to people, you deserve to get bad shit in return. That's just karma, man. Let me head back over this way and see if there's anybody over here. Really, that's all you got, man? Five left. Where y'all hiding? Oh. Would you care to try that again? Oh, shit. That was close. Let's go. That's round number two, boy. Yo, we gotta take a picture, man. Hell yeah. Am I sure I want to quit? No. I want to calculate my shit. Alright, take it easy, man. Destroyed 5 mechs, killed 8 people, and goddamn, that's a lot. Oh, let's go. Yo, and your boy on not the battle pass. Let's go. Damn, I have to buy it with gold. Which is something I do not have. Wait, what's this preview then? Wait, what are these? Oh, yo, she looks dope. Yo, that mech though. Ooh. Looks like I got a nice little cutscene coming in here. Receive all my sheet. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Oh, man, I can't do it. Whoa. I want to know how the hell you're supposed to earn gold on here, man. Time to growth, time to receive. So it looks like at 10 we unlock something pretty cool. Alright, y'all, with that being said, man, hopefully you guys enjoyed this, man. We had some really good matches, man. Came in, took a few wins, had a good time, man. If you guys do enjoy this, be sure to stick around because I am going to be aiming this channel more towards gaming. So that will be a thing. Like I said, I am going to be aiming this more towards gaming now that I'm starting to get back into stuff. And now that things are kind of starting to die down and settle in, I am going to be, you know, relaxing more, hanging out with you guys more. You know, I'm going to be doing a lot more gaming. So if you guys do enjoy this, man, be sure to stick around. If you guys would like to donate, my real Cash App is in the description down below. Be sure to head over there and check it out. And, yeah. With that being said, man, I will see you guys around 8 or 9 o'clock this morning, man. Maybe even 10. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. But it won't be too long, man. It'll be just a couple hours. I'm going to sit down, hang out, relax, go grab some more hot coffee, hang out with you guys, figure out what I'm going to be doing for the next stream. And if you guys do like the brand new overlay setup, let me know in the comments what you guys think about it, man. This is an overlay I came up with just on the spot kind of deal. It looks really good. It's very minimal, but looks very, very good. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and I'll catch you guys later on, man. As always, stay humble, stay positive. Keep being yourself because you guys, yeah, all you guys watching this that are, you know, real supporters, not the trolls. All y'all trolls can do this. But all the real supporters, man, all the real ones, you guys are awesome. You guys are wonderful. You guys are amazing. I fucking love you guys. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.